We begin today with breaking news.
As a gay student lay hospitalized in critical condition after a severe beating.
Steven Dresden, sounds of a struggle on the phone and the phone was disconnected. Didn't give her name.
Blackmail. And apparently the suspect also has a gun.
Yeah, we don't want to do anything to scare your children. That's the last thing we want to do. We don't want to scare anybody.
I've seen the darkness too.